Some of y'all are about to get offended by this content. Buckle up. It's about to get bumpy, baby. Guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to my channel if you are new. Hello, my name is Kisha, and if you are looking for some weight loss inspiration, some motivation, just a friend along the way of your weight loss journey, I'm your girl. I've lost a whole bunch of weight and there's so many different videos on this channel to motivate, encourage, and help you along your weight loss journey. Hit that subscribe button if you like content like this and want to see more. Hit that post notification so you'll be notified every single time I upload, and follow me on my socials at Kisha Rose too, and hit that like button while you're at it. You guys, today's video, I have so much going on in my mind. I wanted it to be a what I eat in a day, but I have a few things on my mind that I want to talk about. I'm knee deep into my day when it comes down to my eating, my calories. I'm about to hop into lunch, so I'll just show you guys my lunch for the heck of it, just in case you want to see what I'm eating today. Okay, so I am getting ready to have lunch and my juice. I'm making me an unwrapped burrito bowl. I'll heat that up, but I'm making my juice first. And you guys, this is something that I have been doing on a nightly basis because I don't drink juice. I'm not sure if you guys know that about me. I don't drink juice, but what I do is have this healthy drink right here that tastes like juice, but it gives you fiber. This is Bellway Super Fiber Plus Fruit. Shout out to Bellway for sponsoring today's video. This drink is super healthy for your gut. If you are having gut problems, anything going on with your digestive system, this helps with your digestive system, help you go to the bathroom, full of fiber, keto friendly, vegan friendly, paleo friendly. No one is left out of the loop. Zero sugar. This stuff is made with real fruit. Real fruit. How many drinks can you say is made with real fruit? I do this every night and I just add my water in to my mason jar and it tastes just like juice. You are getting this healthy drink right here. It's good for the gut. It's good for everything that you have going on internally. You guys can use Kisha20 to get 20% off of this drink. No clumps in here, no lumps in here. And my favorite kind is the mixed berry, but I also have been loving this raspberry lemon as well. Link is down below for this. All right, we stable. You guys, so I posted something on Instagram just recently that struck a thought that I wanted to bring to my YouTube channel because I wanted to see how many people literally felt like I feel, how many people was torn. So leave comments down in the description box below. I don't care how you feel. I do not care. Leave them in the description box. I feel how I feel. I posted a clip of one of my recent videos, and I think it was the fasting video, and I was talking to people about losing weight, how it's really saddening to see people walking around heavy, accepting themselves for being that way. And fat is not beauty. That's not beauty at all. And there was some people in the comments, majority of people agreed with what I was saying, but there was some like, whatever, this and this and that, right? So I want to give context behind what I was talking about. I don't care what no one tells you, what society is trying to force down people's throat to believe, fat is not cute. And if you are new to my channel, I've lost a whole crap ton of weight. I've been up and down on a roller coaster with weight loss. I'm just now getting to the point within this last past year to where I can completely be comfortable and say I've broke my addiction to food and I'm moving on. Okay, so I know what I'm talking about. This is just not some random Joe Smo just talking to be talking. You understand what I'm saying? So being fat is not okay. Let me tell you what being fat is. As I said in the comments in that video, being fat is having to lift up a fupa to sit there and see your vagina. That's being fat. That's being overweight. That's being obese. You can't even climb a flight of stairs without being out of breath. Being fat, being overweight is not cute. I don't care what anyone tell you. Now, what I'm saying is love yourself, love who you are, love the being that God has made you to be, but you do not accept the fact that you are fat. You do not accept the fact that you are sitting there overweight and your body is fighting for its own life every breath that you take. I do these videos. I can literally hide under a rock and lose weight by myself for myself. I do these videos to help you guys. So every time you get in my comments making all of these excuses, well, you did get a BBL. Well, you did do this, deflecting away from yourself just because you don't want to look at yourself in the mirror and lose weight. I'm doing these videos for all of us to win. I want every single one of you guys watching my videos to win. This isn't just for me. This is not just for me. It's for all of us, you guys. So that's why when I see y'all in my comments like, Kisha, I lost weight, I'm like, yes, sis, you did that. You did that. But as I said, be love who you are. But do not accept the fact that you are fat. Don't accept those girlfriends who sitting there, girl, you big and beautiful, you this, you that. No. And then you wonder why you can't keep a man, or the men are always friend zoning you, or your man probably done left you for somebody else. Not saying this is every case, because some men are literally just dogs. let's just accept it for what it is. Some men are wrong, but I'm talking about, think about it. When you got married, if you're married, did your man marry you the way that you are? Did he marry you fat and overweight? Could you honestly say that if he met you today, looking in the mirror, that he'll be like, "Ooh, baby, yeah, you looking good. You looking good." Being all in your voluptuous, quote unquote, sexiness and all of that. Would he say the same thing? It's unfair. Even with men, I'm talking to you too, but it's unfair when you are in a relationship with someone, become overweight, and choose not to do nothing about it. Choose just to be fat. Choose just to be there. Barely could be intimate, barely could do anything that you want to do when it come down to that, because maybe you're insecure about yourself. Maybe your levels is low when it come down to performing like that. These are all the things that I'm talking about, just about changing the way that you eat, changing your activity, working out instead of sitting on that couch watching some shows, doing all of this stuff, doing these little simple changes. You can change the way your whole life operates. You can change your quality of life just by taking care of yourself. Like I said, somebody in my comments was saying, I'm diminishing people. I'm not diminishing nobody. Why? Because I've been there. Fat rows, back rows, fupa, all of that stuff. I didn't enjoy that. And I know you don't enjoy that either. That's not good. And if you enjoy it, you're tripping. You're tripping. That's twisted. Who would enjoy lifting up fat rolls to shower? Who would enjoy lifting up a fupa to see that lady parts or man parts or whatever? I'm talking to men too. Like, who enjoys that? That's crazy. But like I said, society is pushing everybody to believe this narrative that we are all beautiful. Why do you think there's so many kids dying of different cancers and different things like that? Can you get cancer if you're still eating healthy? Different things happen, yes, but you are lowering your chances of all of those diseases when you are eating a healthy, clean diet. Less likely for different things to get off into your body, into your blood, into your bloodstreams, into your nervous system, all of that stuff. You are lowering chances just by upping your nutrition game. Just by helping yourself out when it comes down to your nutrition. You are upping your quality of life. I am 34 years old. When I was growing up and young, you did not see little kids dropping like flies of cancer, of this, of that, of all of that stuff. Why? Back in the day, our food used to be more whole. How many times when you was a kid did you go out, eat at McDonald's? Not all the time how these kids do nowadays. First of all, I don't know about y'all, but my mom didn't have the money to take me out to McDonald's every other night. No, you eat your beans and red beans and rice. That was one of my favorite meals. Red beans and rice. You had some potatoes on your plate, all of these whole foods that are not saturated with a bunch of oils and saturated with a bunch of garbage. Do not believe society when they are telling you that this stuff is okay. Voices that make sense are starting to be diminished. The ones that are making no sense telling you, yeah, fat is beautiful, this and that, all of that is starting to be louder. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe what they are telling you. Like I said, some people might be offended by this video, and that's okay. But look at yourself. Are you where you want to be as far as your weight, as far as your health? Can you work out, get through a good workout without even complaining, with a strong mindset like, I'm going to get through this? Yeah, sometimes you complain, but what are you really like? Dig deep down inside. What are you really like? What are you really doing? Help yourself. Don't let society finesse you. That's the last thing that you want to do. Share this video with whoever you want to. Share this video with your family, friends, whoever need to get healthy. Being fat is not okay. Being fat is not sexy. It's not sexy. It's not okay whatsoever.